I am delighted to be presenting the award for the outstanding performance by a featured actress in a play. And it is a fascinating category this year. The first nominee is a woman who made her first appearance on a stage 67 years ago, Dame Judith Anderson in Medea. And the next two categories, the next two actresses together have not lived that long. But thank goodness they are working on Broadway now. Maya Dillon for her hilarious portrait of the murderess in Crimes of the Heart. Mary Beth Hurt, who plays her sister, a jaunty, swinging, would-be singing star from Crimes of the Heart. The last nominee is in a totally original position. She is nominated as Outstanding Actress in a Play for Taste of Honey. And she is nominated in this category as featured actress for Agnes of God, the ubiquitous Amanda Plummer. And the winner is... Amanda Plummer for Agnes of God.
Hi, thank you very much. I just have to say that I love who I work with, and those are Geraldine Page and Elizabeth Ashley, and I had a great director, Michael Lindsay Hogg, and the writer, John Peel Meyer, and I thank you very much. I don't believe it. Thank you.